If you have an empty page in the middle of a Microsoft Word document and want to delete this page, then let us see how to do it. So the first way is you have to click at the top of the empty page, then press the back space button on the keyboard. So this will delete the empty page. Now the next way is go to this View tab. Click on this option Navigation Pane, and on the side you have to click on these pages so that you can see all the pages that you have in the Microsoft Word document. Now select the empty page and press the delete button on the keyboard. Now the third method is go to Home and you have to click on this button, Show Hide button. So once you do it, you will see symbols here, like where you have pressed the tab button, where you have pressed the enter button, all the symbols will be shown. And here you can see there is page break. So what does this page break do is this will divide a page into a new page. So click and select this page break, then press the delete button. Once you do this one, then also you can see the empty page is deleted. After that, you can disable this button, Show Hide. So these are the three ways that you can use to delete a blank page that is in the middle of Microsoft Word document. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.